Out of the way, boy.
Did I type it right? No, I didn't.
You failed!
Alright, big test here. Can my laptop handle the game? It didn't lag with that cut. Hey! It can handle it quite well! That's spectacular. Let me out! I'm not reading this paper. Okay, I'll read it. Oh, they're here now. I don't want it now. Open door!
They've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell.
Yeah.
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to,
exterminate
any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid. You don't have a girlfriend, do you?
Is it that obvious?
Well, I'm definitely not a mind reader. Otherwise, I'd be locked up in this place, so yeah, I'd say it's pretty damn obvious.
How am I supposed to get a girlfriend anyway when I have this job? I mean, I can't.
Tell her you work at some coffee shop or something.
Well, what if I accidentally forgot to wash my hands here at work, and I came home and there was blood all over my hands?
I don't know. Just tell her it's ketchup.
Ketchup? Why would I have ketchup on my hands if I worked at a
What's up, fellow prisoners?
How do you do, fellow kids?
Uh-oh, this 173.
The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it like this, so please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173.
Run! Run, man, run! Oh? It's a lot different actually being in the game, playing the game instead of watching someone else play the game. Also, my audio is really loud, so that also contributes to things. I don't want to go down there. That thing's down here.
I fear no man, but that thing. It scares me.
She's fine.
Attention, all personnel report to immediately.
No. Why did I have to turn the audio up so loud? Why is this door already open? Who opened this door? I'm closing it. Oh, I'm closing that door too. Oh. Left or man, frick was that? Alright, first of all, oh no, oh no, that's the bear. That bear screams at you. Hey bear, hey. Oh? Oh, crap. Turn that. Oh. Don't go near the bear.
You are great.
Yeah, that's normal. Don't worry about that. It happens all the time. I keep forgetting about blinking. Now what if I run to 173? Then what would I do? I don't even know where I've been. Where am I?
The shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Did you hear that?
Oh, yes, a car. It's level one, that's trash. There's gas in this room.
Close that bloody thing, don't open it.
Oh, I'm gonna save, screw this. Alright, blink. Hey, okay. Why did the doors close? Is there a button? Can I open it? Hey. Hey, let me out. What the frick? Wait, I'm locked in here. What the heck? Right, I'm not going in there again. Oh. Oh, crap. Is there even doors down here? To, like, even open? There's not even any doors down here. Wait, that guy has something. Alright, I want that. Whatever that guy has, I want it. Pick the bloody... Woo! Alright. I could lure him away. Oh, wow. He got a lot closer. Oh! Watch the boy. Don't look away from him. Where is it? Whoa! Hey! I was looking at you, boy. Be quick. We gotta be quick. Whatever's on the floor, I want it. Get the hell out of here. Bye. A wallet? What am I supposed to do with a wallet? It just has coins. I don't need coins.
I smell pennies!
Oh! Haha! He didn't trap me in there this time, loser. Save it. Alright. Hello? Damn it. I don't gotta. Hey. The frick you doing here, buddy? Oh, you gone? Cool. Okay. Whatever. Frick them bears. Hey, hi. Does the elevator work? No? Okay. What's 1162? I know SCP, but I don't remember their numbers. Oh, it's you again. Hello. Why are you here? Why are you here? You want some money? You want my money? It's not my money, loser. I stole it from a dead guy. It's not stealing if they're dead, so I didn't steal it. I was lying. I lied to you, you dumb bear.
Oh my dude, you just got pranked! Bet you didn't see that one coming, huh?
Hello? Heavy containment. Hello? Where'd I go? Oh no. Why the earthshake? Ah! It's the old man, run! He's here! Oh crap. I still see a shadow in my room. Oh, frick. Go. Holy frick. Holy snap. What the? No! Hold on! What? Oh no, I didn't! Alright. Is he gonna... Yeah, there he is. Let him walk through the freaking gate. I know that these gates stop him. Come on, I dare you! Is this an elevator? Oh! No! There's frickin' bear again! Is he gone? I know your deal, bro! I'm not going near you. You better leave. Alright. I wanna go this way. And ain't no one gonna stop me.
Ho, mukatte kuru no ka? Nigezu ni kono dio ni chikazuite kuru no ka?
Alright. Close it. Is he gone? Oh! Oh. Why is this door open? Yeah, the little frick's gone. Right. So what's in here then? No, I recognize this place. I know this place.
Good evening.
Paranoid that he's just gonna... Oh frick, that's the frickin' door! Yeah, you stay there. The frick is this?
I'm the map, I guess.
Frickin' lame map. Level 2! We can progress! Oh yes, glorious days. We don't need you anymore.
I'm Mr. Lonely.
Rick! He's here! I don't know if he's still after me. Yeah, he's here. Let's go this way and avoid the old man. Hey, this is... I can open that door. No, this is the... Where the... Yeah, I wanna...
Surprise, mother...
Oh, hi! Bye! Boy, you can pull a sneaky on me by not playing his little... Hey, I'm here sound effect. He's here? No! Wait! Hold on! We have to get out of here, bro. I don't want to go to the pocket dimension. I want to stay in this dimension. Leave me alone. Stop laughing. Look at all. Okay.
Yow! Pranked, baby!
Oh, big poopy. I'm in here. Okay. Maybe I can escape. Maybe I can... don't like that.
Disgusting!
He keeps laughing at me. I don't think this is the right way. I keep looping. I'm going this way. And then maybe I'll get out and be free and be happy.
A few moments later.
I recognize this place from the videos.
Just like the simulation.
The spinning rocks. Go. Yeah.